last time that Miriam Defensor cried? Whether it be because you cried dahil nakapanood kayo ng pelikulang malungkot, nag-cry kayo para sa isang taong mahal nyo na either nag-pass away o nagkasakit, or sometimes naiyak lang kayo sa sobrang tuwa?
Hindi ko malaala kung kailan ako huling naiyak. Baka nung namatay ang tatay ko, but that was so long ago. I think
really?
In 1981. Yes.
Really? Hindi po ba parang ano yun? Hindi, don't you find that abnormal? Di ba parang sometimes crying is a way for us women to release our parang yung mga depression, mga mods. Sinawa, di ba may mga depression, may mga ups and downs tayo?
Oo. Pero I do not believe in this theory that women are controlled by emotions whereas men are controlled by the intellect. That is so sexist sa tingin ko. Pareho lang namang may emotion ang lalaki at ang babae. Pareho rin silang may dunong na intellect.